Hello YouTube, I'm back here today with a video of five things I want to fall out. And some of these, some people already said, but I want this to be my own list and put my own inputs. So let's get started on this list. Number one. Better combat system. I want a better combat system so it feels nice and smooth, like kind of like a Call of Duty, not exactly like it, but like a really good system so I can flow with it and just have a good gameplay with it. Number two. I don't want to create factions in this game. The reason why I want to do this is because I feel like it adds a lot of potential so you can create your groups and like trade with other groups, kind of like how you can trade with your caravan and all that. I feel like this is something that could be really good in the game. I think it could fit. Number three. This is very important to me. I want to create this epic scene in Batman vs Superman where he asks, "Do you bleed?" And I really want to create this scene in here when I face a Deathclaw. I feel like it would be like kind of funny, but I still want to do it. It seems like it would fit so perfect. Number four. I don't want no cliffhanger ending in this. I want to be sure, like, if this is going to be the last fall, I want to leave an impression. I want it to be good. No cliffhanger, be like, what if, or don't give me no anything. Clear ending if it's the last fall game. Number five. This is a surprise. Not a surprise. A Pip-Boy. I need a Pip-Boy. I'm just kidding. No. I do want a Pip-Boy, but it's almost impossible to get. That's just a different story. But what I really want is this to be the best game ever. I want this to revolutionize the game of like all RPG games. I want this to leave a lasting impression on me for the next 10 years. That's how good I want this game to be. So I expect a lot from this, from even the creation mode, like you see on the screen, to the single player mode. I mean, this looks really nice. I'm excited about this and I can't wait for it to come out. And these were my top 5 things I want in Fallout. So please let me know your list and tell me the things you want, and please like and subscribe and so we can do more videos like this. And remember, war never changes. Have a nice day.